Okay, we are today we are doing numericals on the chapter oscillations or simple harmonic motions. So some questions are easy only. We start from question number one. The amplitude of a simple harmonic motion is 0.1 meter. You can add the information A amplitude 0.1 meter. And the maximum velocity is 16, V max is 16 meters per second. You have to find the frequency of oscillation. So answer will be V max formula, we have A omega. V max value is 16, A is 0.1 into omega, we'll find omega value. So you become 160. Omega unit is radian per second. Radian per second. But question is asking find frequency. This omega is also known as angular frequency. But question is just asking frequency. Then we have the formula of omega 2 pi by t. Instead of writing 2 by t, I write 2 pi f. 2 pi f is equal to 160. Therefore, f value will come 160 divided by 2 pi. And now you can use calculator and see the answer. Answer must be equal to the answer given in the book. 25.5 unit now will be hertz. Answer. Omega value, we have the formula that is omega is equal to 2 pi by time period. 1 by time period will become f. So omega is equal to, we can write even 2 pi f. Done? Okay, this is number one. Finish.
Yes, sir.
Last. Okay, now I'll do number two. Question number two. The amplitude of oscillation of simple harmonic motion is 5 centimeters. If the velocity when displacement is 3 cm is 4 meter per second, what is the velocity when the displacement is 4 cm? Okay. That information, A is given 5 cm. Okay. We'll change in meter, this will be 0.05 meter. Dividing by 100, this is becoming 0.05 meters. Velocity is given when displacement is 3. What is the formula of velocity at any point? The formula is like this, omega minus x square. Here we can add x square or y square displacement. So, t is given 4. Or when the displacement is 3, when this is 3, so write omega as it is, A value this much, 0.05 square, displacement is 3, that is 0.03 square. Centimeter to meter we are changing. Now we'll find the value of omega from this equation. Omega between 5 and 3, if you subtract, become 4 into 0.04. So omega value is coming 4 divided by 0.04, answer is coming 100 radian per second. This is the value of omega. Now we have to find the velocity when the displacement is 4. Now like V is equal to omega, again the same formula, A square minus X square, omega value is put 100, amplitude is 0.05. And the displacement is given 4, that is 0.04. This will come 0.04 square. This will come 3, that is 0.03. The answer will come 3 meter per second. 3 meter per second. Okay? Yes, yes, fast, tell me.
Yes.
Is it okay? Okay, now we'll do question number three. Question number three. Number three. Question says a particle is vibrating in simple harmonic motion of amplitude 20 centimeter, right information, age 20 centimeter, changing in meter will come 0.2 meter, dividing by 100, 0.2 meter. And time period is 0.5, T, capital T is given 0.5 seconds. Okay, find its maximum speed and its speed when its displacement is 10 centimeter. So when time period is given, you find omega first. Omega formula will be 2 pi by t. 2 pi divided by 0.5. So answer will come 4 pi radian per second. We can put the value of pi as for the time being, we keep it as it is. We have to find maximum speed, V max. V max formula is A omega. A value 0.2. This is 4 pi. The answer will come 0.85. You can put the value of pi 3.14 and multiply by 0.8. The answer will come 2.51. 2.51 meter per second. This is the first part answer or the second part. You have to find the speed when the displacement is given 10 centimeter. That means that formula V is equal to omega bracket A square minus X square. Omega value we already found 4 pi. Amplitude is given 0.2 square minus displacement is given 10. Centimeter, we are changing in meter, 0.1, 0.1 square. And I'm sure when you do the calculation, your answer will come 2.18, 2.18 meters per second. This is the answer. That will be the answer. Okay? Say fast, okay.
Yes, sir.
And,
and a period of has an amplitude of 1. What is the displacement when the velocity is 0.5? Then you have to find the value of x. V is given. Omega we can find 2 pi by t. Omega value we can find using the formula 2 pi by tan period. You get omega value and the amplitude A is also given, V is also given. You have to find the value of S. You formula, find the value of S, displacement. I think this question you will do yourself. Okay, I will not do. Number 4. Number 4 will be your homework. Now, anyway, boys, I forgot to tell you one thing. You need to make one project, okay, project on any topic from class 11 level you can do, or from class 12 level, from any level, on any topic of from physics only, not history. Okay, please make a project and at least 10 pages should be there, 8 to 10 pages. Okay, write in the loose sheet of paper. And I will send you the form for the submission you made. Yes?
The A4?
A4 size, yes, A4 size. Like, you know, loose sheet, no, that notebook cap, no? One side blank, one side.
So left file. So left file.
Yeah, left side. Yeah, left one, yes. Left one, okay. No need to decorate and all. I don't like that. Okay, decoration and all, you may not do. Simple, only simple. There,
so what is the cover?
Your name.
Cover?
Cover can be any type. So only a physical, your name on there, okay?
Okay.
No need to declare it and waste the time over there. Okay, just put a label in which your name should be there, and your class, your roll number should be there. Okay, and the year and the project which you will make, no, on any topic, topic and choose. You click the photos of those projects and make up one PDF, only single PDF of all your pages, including the cover page. Did you understand my point?
Yes. To submit the project in school?
No, to submit the this one in my form, soft copy. Okay. You will send in, I'll send you the link in the MS form, okay? So you submit in the MS form.
Okay. So can you tell us?
Sir, we can't go in school and submit the project.
Why? You have problem in submitting in the forms, MS form?
No, sir.
Then the problem is though some boys will submit and some will not submit, then there will be a problem out there. Then I have to look for each one out there. No? You do one thing, you keep it ready and send it on my form. Okay. Submit it in the MS form. Okay. After that, I will ask you to submit the hard copy. I mean, after.
Sir, if we can go to school, we can submit. Those who can go to school, well, they can submit.
Okay. Those who can come to school and submit, well and good. But before submitting that, no, they must submit in the form. Okay, I want all the projects should be in the form. Okay, it's easier for me to see. I'll see everyone to know all boys. If you want to submit in the school, well and good. Okay. You bring that project, but before you submit in the school, you must send the soft copy in the form. Have you understood? Then you can submit after sending. After sending the soft copy, then you can submit. There's no problem. All right.
Okay, sir.
The project I told you on any topic, okay, but minimum 10 pages. 8 to 10 pages should be there, minimum. Okay, on any topic of your own choice. Your own, but related to physics only, okay? Don't do anything else. And the deadline will be after puja. I'll send the link today only, by evening, okay? MS form link I will send today. When you want to submit, tell me.
So when
you
will
can submit? Yeah,
when will
you tell me, no? Yeah, but when you set the deadline, you tell me. You see your, because the puja is also there, and then you will be celebrating and all. You give me the deadline. You only set the deadline.
So Diwali
because of November. November.
November when? Tell me.
Sir, after Diwali.
After
Diwali.
Diwali holidays. After Diwali, it won't be too late.
The first week.
Should we keep it? Should we keep 31st October? Because after puja, it's still at least 10-11 days time. 31st October. Huh? Yeah, fast.
Any example, like which topic?
Any, like gravitation. You can do project on gravitation. You can do the project on elasticity.
So can you type it?
You can choose. Can you?
So it has to be handwritten, or you can type it.
It should be handwritten. No, handwritten is better. No? Because typing, so anybody can type. And why to type better? Because typing thing, somebody can zero off and submit, no? It should be handwritten. Okay? Your handwriting also will be evaluated. And spelling mistakes and all. Okay? All right. So should we keep 31st of October, the deadline? I think soft copy you can click and send, no? Yeah, tell me. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Yes, boys. 31st October is okay, no?
Okay, sir.
Now question number 5. Look at question number 5. The amplitude of a particle of mass 10 to minus 10 kg performing SHM is 8 cm and frequency of vibration is 10 Hz. What is the maximum restoring force? Okay. So amplitude is given. 8 centimeters. Mass is given 10 to the power minus 2 kg. And frequency given 10 Hertz. F is 10 Hertz. You have to find force. Force formula is M into M. Mass into acceleration. We'll find acceleration first. The formula of acceleration goes like this, minus omega square x. This is the formula. But maximum, when it is maximum, then x value will be equal to a. If it is maximum, we put minus omega value, not given. We can find omega. Omega formula is 2 pi f. 2 pi into f value is 10. This is telling 25 radian per second. So I'll put that value. 20 pi square into a value is 0.08. We're changing in meter. This will give acceleration. Therefore, F is equal to formula is ma. So here we have m max. This is this one. But restoring force formula will be with the minus sign. Restoring force acts in the direction opposite. No? So find the answer now. Minus m value is 10 to the power minus 2 into a value is this much. Minus of 20 pi square into 0.08. Now we calculate the answer using calculator. When you calculate the answer will come 316. You can verify the answer 316 Newton. Minus minus become plus. The answer is 316 Newton. Okay. Done.
Yes.
You done it? Okay. Now we are doing question number 6. Question number 6 is, a small body of mass 100 gram is undergoing SHM of amplitude 100 centimeter and period 0.20 seconds. Write down information, mass is given 100 gram. 100 gram, change in kg, 100 by 1000, answer will come 0.1 kg. Okay. Amplitude is 100 centimeters, A is 100. Centimeter, which is same as 1 meter, and the time period is 0.2. T is given 0.20 seconds. We'll find omega first. 2 pi by T, 2 pi by 0.2. The answer will come 10 pi. Pi value, if you put 3.14 into 10, answer will come 31.4. But I'll keep it like this only. As it is, 10 pi radian per second. Okay. Question is asking, what is the maximum value of force acting? Maximum force. First, you find maximum acceleration. A max. The formula of A max is what? Minus omega square x omega value is 10 pi square, maximum is x value will be a into 1. The answer will come 100 pi square, 100 pi square meter per second, meter per second square. Now f, formula of f max will be minus minus plus, I'll take 100 mass interaction. This first I'll let mass, mass is this one 0.1 into 100 pi square. Okay, we'll just take the magnitude and now calculate. Your answer comes 98.6 Newton is the answer. This is the maximum value of the force active on the body.
It's minus 100, no?
Maximum force will be actually what kind of force acts on the body? The restoring force. Restoring force, minus minus become plus.
Okay, sir.
In a body, simple harmonic oscillator, the force will be restoring force, it brings it back. So, this is automatically a restoring force. So, minus sign, minus one will become plus. Okay, now next part, we are talking about the phase difference between the acceleration and displacement. Okay, this part, though you have to do in class 12 level, but just have an idea, little idea only. Okay, I'll talk about the phase difference. What is the meaning of phase difference? Phase is angle wise difference, angular difference. Okay, you understand what is it? If I write equation of displacement, the equation of displacement was coming as a cos omega t. Then velocity equation was coming like this, minus a omega sine omega t. And acceleration equation after I had done it, it was coming like a omega square cos omega t. The three equations we found with respect to time, with variation with the time, in terms of time, not in terms of the displacement, but in terms of the time, we have these three equations. If you are not sure, please refer to the derivations. Refer to the derivations. So, first equation is having cos. Second equation is having sine function. And the third equation is also having cos function. So the when we draw the graph between cos and sine, the angle difference will be 90 degrees. Or because you know the formula cos theta is equal to sine 90 minus theta, 90 minus theta. Cos theta is same as 90 minus theta. You can see the angle wise difference. The difference in the angle either more or less is coming 90 degrees. This is called phase difference. And that phase difference we express in terms of either degree or in terms of radian, pi by 2. 90 degrees same as pi by 2 radian. Between sine and cos also the same thing. Between sine and cos, the phase difference will be 90 degrees. Extra angle. Between cos and cos, the angle will be same kind of thing, they are in opposite direction, no? The phase difference will be positive, one is negative, then if positive and negative is here. So here, how much is the phase difference? Can you tell me what is the phase difference between a difference? Can you tell me? Between x and v, between displacement and velocity, how much is the phase difference? One is cos, other one is which function? Hello, pass.
For 90.
And minus sign will tell you, because between this t lag, will tell you that the velocity. Say between them will be how much? how much? 90 degree, that means or 90. Definition of the height between these two
horses can't hear properly.
Between direction, how much is the phase difference? Between velocity and acceleration, phase difference. X and A, between X and A, how much is the phase difference? Can you tell me between X and A? But the direction is opposite in direction. What is the phase difference between 180 degree? The pi radian. So the second part of the question is based on this fact. The acceleration and displacement. Okay. Hello. 180 degree or pi radian. Pi radian. Radian wise. All right.
So wait, sir.
Okay. Now. Yes. For your homework, so how we can do? Question number 9. Number 9. A body of mass. Equation. Describing. Is executing action. 6 cos 4. Okay, this is one equation. Amplitude, second part. And the fourth part, the formula of displacement, as I have written, what is X formula was doing like this? A cos and if they give extra angle, or this is called initial phase, initial angle. If nothing is there, that is initial angle is 0 degree. That means the body is initially is at its mean position. And when there is some angle given, that means the body is not initial. Making an angle with the initial position. This is for the initial phase. Position of the body with respect to the mean position. Just give one example here. Suppose extra angle. Here is the angle. The most this angle, maybe 20 degree. 5 by 4, that is 45 degree. From here the body is coming either this side or this side. From initial angle oscillating. Will be given by. Okay, now here we have to only compare. Here is how much is 6. Just compare. Cos cos is compared. A value is 6. Amplitude A value is 6. Unit will be same as this. Here, right? Compare. So, we change this into. Velocity and velocity amplitude is maximum velocity, V max, formula V max, A omega, 0.06 and O. Acceleration amplitude. Amplitude is maximum, right? A max minus omega at A. So minus omega value we have 100, right? 100. Only we. The value of A will come 600 meters. Yes.
So your voice is not coming.
Hello. What part we have to do is maximum reach. Hello.
Yes,
sir. 1 kg into acceleration value is this much. Restoring is given, so that's why minus 10 will go. Answer is 600 newton. So the question on the initial phase, we will see, take this angle to be 5. And then we do. Okay? Alright, so today we do this much. Wish you happy holiday. Happy Puja holiday.
Same to you, sir.
Sir, what is that symbol over there?
5, 5, 5.
Okay, sir.
5, P-H-A-I, 5.